Hi, I'm here with Emma, one of the designers for tonight. What made you want to be a part of this event?
I was really inspired by that it was a student-run gallery, and it was a really exciting opportunity to show my work to people.
Could you tell me a bit about your designs?
So they're inspired by my Irish heritage. So I looked into Irish fishermen's jumpers, and I sort of combined it with like rave culture. So I wanted to like modernise knitwear. So yeah, it's basically like a lot of colour and accentuating the body. Making the wearer feel empowered.
Awesome. Have you seen your work on the runway before?
I have once before, but this is only my second time seeing it. So I'm very excited.
Hi, I'm here with another designer for the event today. Would you mind telling me your name, the name of the brand?
So my name is Katie Hughes, and I have a brand called Daffodil Alique, where I make sustainable clothing and jewellery using upcycled and vintage fabrics.
Awesome. Have you ever seen your works on the runway before?
Not since my graduate collections. So that was a while ago. So yeah, it's exciting to see. Them. Yeah, they look great in them. The models look great in them as well, which is great.
What inspired you to work with the Norman Ray Gallery and the magazine?
They reached out to me actually, and I really like the fact that it's student run, kind of mixing and collaborating everything together. It's really inspiring. I didn't get that when I was in uni, and I just think it's really cool that everything's mixed together. I love it. It's great.
Hi, what's your name?
Omar Ahmed.
Cool. What's your role at the event today?
So I'm just doing some of the photography for the models coming down the walkway.
Do you usually work with Norman Ray Gallery or Hard Magazine or a bit of both?
Yeah. So this is my first one for Norman Ray. I normally do like the fashion stuff for Hard Magazine, but this is my first time doing event photography. Yeah.
Is it nice being part of a different sort of atmosphere?
Yeah, it's really cool. It's like nice to have that break from uni. Like you can do something a bit more creative, and like the people who plan this have worked so hard, so it's really cool to see it come like together and stuff. But, yeah.
What sort of inspires you in your photography?
It's just a nice way to like memorialise like an event and stuff. It's good to have like something to look back on. And so coming to uni, you have all those moments with your friends, so you want to get more serious into it. And then you see there's like so much you can do. And fashion is just such a cool way to explore that.
Hi, nice to talk to you guys. What are your names?
Marina.
I'm Voa.
Awesome. And what are the names of your designers?
So I'm wearing Emma.
I'm wearing Anita.
Gorgeous. What inspired you to model today?
I just think it's a really unique opportunity, and I'd never get to do something like this anywhere else.
Same, I thought there's a first time for everything, so why not just try it?
Hi, I'm here with some audience members. What made you excited to see the event today?
Well, she works as on the Hard Magazine, so she got in for free and she told us about it. So
yeah, I'm always trying to bring my house along to like lots of things like this, and that was really up for it, which is pretty good. So I'm the art editor on the magazine, so I'm always looking to like include new things, and like, you know, I think with art sometimes people can think it's quite like traditional, so it's fun to look at all the new stuff that's going on. Yeah.